A rematch of the 2020 election up in District 3. This is northern New Mexico. The incumbent there, Democrat Teresa Leger Fernandez, defeats her Republican challenger, Alexis Martinez Johnson. She did the same 2 years ago. This district covers northern New Mexico, but it now stretches farther into the southeast after redistricting.